It is respiratory illness season, and there are a lot of viruses going around. The trouble is, influenza, COVID, and respiratory syncytial virus, known as RSV, share many of the same symptoms. So how can you tell what's making your child sick, and when should you call your doctor? Pediatricians see a rise in respiratory infections this time of year, and Dr. Pilar Bradshaw says it can be hard to tell them apart.
COVID, RSV, influenza A and B. All of these are respiratory viruses, and the symptoms overlap a lot.
Common symptoms of all three illnesses may include fever, cough, fatigue, headache, stuffy nose, sneezing, and sore throat.
Anytime a cough is accompanied by difficulty breathing or very loud, wheezing, musical-sounding breaths, anytime you're realizing that your kid is so sick that they can't really stay hydrated, they're not drinking much, they're not making much urine, those are really important signs to come to your doctor.
Testing can identify if your child has RSV, COVID, or the flu. Dr. Bradshaw says, unfortunately, a child can get more than one virus at a time. But what can be even more concerning about these illnesses is the risk for a secondary bacterial infection.
So, for example, if your child gets a cold and it seems like, oh, great, a couple days later it's gone, but then, bam, my kid is tanking. That may be a sign of a secondary bacterial infection that can be serious. You should see your doctor. It might be something like pneumonia.
Flu shots greatly reduce the risk of being hospitalized from influenza, especially for younger children and older folks. COVID shots are still recommended by the American Academy of Pediatrics for all kids 6 months and older. There's also an RSV antibody injection available to protect newborns and toddlers at high risk from RSV. To learn more, talk with your doctor or head to eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.